Welcome to the Windows Club. If Bluetooth is grayed out on your system, then either read through this article or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution. The first solution is to run the Bluetooth Troubleshooter. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings window, go to the System tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to Troubleshoot and click on it. Now, select Other Troubleshooters. Scroll down to the Bluetooth Troubleshooter and click on Run corresponding to it. The second solution is to check the status of Bluetooth-related services. We have a list of services mentioned in Solution 3. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command service.msc and hit Enter to open the Service Manager window. Scroll down to each service and check the status. Correct it if needed. The last solution is to update Bluetooth drivers. This can be done using the Intel Driver and Support Assistant. To install the latest drivers on your system, please go to the website intel.com and search for the Intel Driver and Support Assistant in the Intel search bar at the top right corner. Download the tool and run it to update all your system drivers at once. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.